I deeply enjoy this build. It felt different from other creator builds. For a start, it had a minifigure, which is a rare occurrence in them. The ship felt very nice too. Its engines were sturdy, and the whole build felt impenetrable. The minifigure fell right in, and I liked how they made the back end of the ship. Honestly, I really like this build. This is what I rate it out of 10.